Fuller House is debuting, and it's exciting because it's also the 30-year anniversary of the debut of Full House.
You guys ready to rock?
Celebrating the 30-year anniversary is huge for us. This is something that has shaped my entire life. We grew up on this set, and so we can use actual photos of ourselves as little girls to decorate the interior of the house today.
For us to pop in and be able to be the same characters, it's really fun. It's a gift.
Season 3 is all about summer fun, lots of love, lives, twists and turns.
You finally get to see the inside of the Gibbler House, which we've never seen before.
The Full House, Fuller House house has become a landmark. People make that a destination photo on their trips.
It feels a little surreal after all these years. There's so much history right here on this street with this house.
People have related more and more to the show every year that it's been on. We certainly didn't know, but we were like the first, you know, modern family, the new normal.
In 30 years from now, Candace and Andrea and I will be coming back as the legacy cast.
Ah, jeez.
We never want to leave this soundstage.
It's a very special set. It felt like a family 30 years ago, and it still feels like a family today.